Alrighty, guys, I am back and we are going to continue on with Bill and Ellie and Joel. Last time I fried up like 5 clickers, which was actually pretty good, but I probably wasted a couple Molotovs when I could have just snuck past and sneak killed them. But I've decided against sneak killing clickers anymore because they like to just kill me for no reason. Anyway. Yeah, so now we're back on this track. But yeah, actually, a couple days ago, Sword Art Online 2 came out on Netflix, which is GGO, Gun Game, or Gun Gale Online, whichever you prefer, I guess. And I've been watching that because I am a huge fan of Sword Art Online. It's definitely up there with one of my favorites, but not my favorite. I think Psychopass is still my favorite, but Sword Art Online is amazing. Although, I wish in the very first season that they would have continued with the Einkrad arc instead of going to, Alfheim Online in the second arc of the first season. But, it is what it is. But yeah, the second one is now on Netflix, and that is Gun Gale Online, and it's essentially the same thing, except with guns, which is pretty fucking cool. Yeah, I see that, which is pretty fucking cool. But at the same time, it's kind of like, okay, this is reused, but it is set in, whatchamacallit,
Although I got some idea who might have come through
a different universe than ours.
On the other side of this house.
Like,
inside.
It is set farther ahead in the future where, you know, MMOs have taken on a whole new level of virtual reality. It essentially is an Oculus Rift where you're fully immersed and it is controlled by your brain function, whatever you think, which is fucking awesome if you ask me. Freaking awesome. I would freaking love to have something like that in real life. But at the same time, I would be scared that something would happen and I would become comatose or something like that. But yeah, Gun Game Online. Pretty freaking good. Pretty freaking good. I'm actually waiting for the second arc of Fate/Stay Unlimited Bleed Works to come out because I've already read farther ahead into the manga, so I know what happens, but I still like to see that shit animated. Fool? How am I fool on hunting rifle animal? Ammo. Boy's Diary. Let's read it. October 4th, it's official. School is closed indefinitely. I guess this outbreak is good for something. No school equals no homework, which is fine by me. Now what do I do with all this free time? October 5th, Mom and Dad were fighting. They were somehow yelling at each other while whispering at the same time. It sounded like Mom wants us to leave to go to her sister's. Dad says it's safe here. The outbreak won't reach our town. October 6th. Dad yelled at me for listening to the radio. He says that the news is bullshit. Mom agreed with him while putting on a brave face, but I can tell she's scared. They both look scared. October 7th. I think Dad felt bad about yesterday. Gadget was asleep in my bed, and Dad didn't say anything about it. He came in, petted him, sighed, and walked out. I've never seen him like this. October 10th. Dad was consoling Mom last night. Aunt Karen is dead. At least that's what I think I heard. We sat for breakfast. Everyone was all quiet as if nothing happened. I played along. October 15th. Officer Jones stopped by and chatted with Dad, more like whispered with Dad. Lots of that going around these days. Afterwards, Dad told us that we have to leave town. We have to go to a new home. The military will protect us. I'm only allowed to bring one bag with me. Mom just sat there. October 16th. When we're going, there are no pets. Where we're going, there are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of town with Gadget. I took off his collar and let him go. On the drive back, Dad kept talking about how he'll be fine. He's meant to be free in the wild. Whatever. October 17th, it's time. Dad says we'll be back before we know it. I think he's full of it. At least they got out. Damocles Rising. Oh, there's a what is that? Robbie the Robot from like the 80s. Freaking awesome.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
At least she was apologizing for Tess. And we found some more pills. Pills. Some people might recognize that from Wonder Shows, and down we go. I believe I already explored the entirety of this down here. Hell yeah, I'll take the arrows.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
But yeah, like I was saying, Gun Game Online. Amazing. Watch it if you have the chance. We gotta figure out a way to do this without the enemy seeing us. I forget the pathing on it. Group 4 Boston. I think that was a clicker of it. Nope. Yeah, I think that was a clicker over there. Fucking hate clickers. They're horrible. I take it they saw me. Up we go.
I got this!
Over here! No!
Get out of here, you dumb fuck. Use sprint to break free. Down we go. Rock out the Molotovs. Ooh, I just fucking... See if we can craft this real quick. Yeah, I totally forgot the tracking on that dumb shit. Fuck. And You're done.
Oh shit.
That might be all of them. Oh, and for those of you who didn't know, this 38 is actually Joel's preferred pistol over the 9. It's the pistol that he uses in most of his promo art, and it's also the weapon of choice in his arsenal. Like, canonically, I guess. The canon of the game states that he uses this pistol for the playthrough instead of the 9. Which is pretty cool. Pretty cool. Ooh, I'm all out of Molotovs. I'm not really running low on health, though. I either just die right away by a clicker, or that's it, really. I don't get hit too often in this game.
Ellie, run! Run!
Take that back.
Yeah.
Come on.
Get the fuck off
Fucking Ellie, are you serious? See, the way this auto control melee is, it fucks you up really bad.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to
due to
sound.
The fact that he auto targets people run. Like this. Like you can see, he's auto targeting everybody. So when I wanted to help him right there, I couldn't because of his auto targeting. Like you can't aim your melee. Come on, go, Joel. What the hell, man? I take everything I've said back about having to heal myself. But yeah, as you guys can see, he auto targets whatever enemy you melee. He doesn't free swing, so that's what fucks you up. It's kind of cool if there's only one enemy, but when you're trying to save anybody that's
well, that
near
was
you,
I thought it'd be. They must be
it's really
up
hard
else.
Because if there's multiple well, clickers around you trying to hit someone instead of whipping inside? Out your gun and shooting someone, they'll usually just fucking die.
Forgive
especially because
and
Ellie
you.
And all the NPCs are fucking idiots in this game. But I guess another positive note about them being fucking idiots is the fact that it's very hard for them to be seen by the enemy.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
I should probably reload my shotgun as well.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look, they're piling on the fence over here.
God damn it, they're locked. We have to get inside to get the battery. Come on, Bill. I got it. Window's open. Hurry.
You guys mind going? Fucking clickers.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They're broken through. Let's up.
So that door just holds them?
You two, follow me. I'll get us out.
My guess.
Seriously, I didn't even fucking hit square. Now I hit square. Fucking dickheads. Joel's got that fucking superhuman old man strength, though. What did y'all get for fucking with me? I guess we're not sneaking, guys. Oon. Maybe I use my Molotovs too generously. Ooh, a bottle. Bottle or a brick? Brick it is.
Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here.
Am I going the wrong way? I'm just trying to look around and see if there's anything. Nothing up here? No. Just a brick right there, already. This way it is. Oh, click clack's great. Clicker's gonna get me now. Where you at, Clicker? Yeah, you're toast now. One hit kill on your dumbass. Oh, Bill's got that with the machete. Really? That's what I thought. See, teamwork, guys. Teamwork makes the dream work. Nobody out there. Dun, dun, dun. Sorry, I've been talking too much this playthrough. I'm just kind of into the game at this point. Oh.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
What the fuck? I should have investigated the bottle. I could have sworn I threw it way farther than that. See, that's what I mean. The AI is kind of really generous with not being able to see people. I can't see. Oh, camera angles, you're hard to work with sometimes. Now that those guys are all toast, we can heal up. And we're out of rags. Not good. This is really not good, because this is the place where I think I need everything. So we'll just craft more of these. Alright, so we barely got any bullets, barely got any weapons. Let's see if we can do this, guys.
Goodness.
Alright, ready?
Come on.
Yes. We're on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Not a bloater. Fuck.
Oh no.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn bloater!
What?
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Oh, bloaters and runners. Get away from me. Just keep letting us help you. One of the things I do like about this game is how you can get hit while hitting other enemies. You're not impervious like in a lot of games. Oh, I didn't even see you. Oh my god, that's what I mean by cheap deaths in this game. Those fucking deaths were cheap. I don't care what nobody says. That was fucking cheap. I didn't even have time to fucking recover before. I got fucking murked by that bloater. Like, literally, I got done picking up that med kit and just got popped. Yeah, you guys hurt each other. Don't hurt me. Fucking die. Douchebags that fuck me up. Watch, I'll run around a corner and float over there. Oh no, he's right there. Let's hit him with some bombs. Run. Bloater. Bloaters aren't too hard if you just stay away from them. But they do have those freaking huge exoskeletons. Ellie, get away. Get out of here, you guys. You guys can't just follow me around everywhere like I'm some type of ragdoll. Always playing following the leader. Whoa, run! I know, that's what I just did. But the bloater can somehow fucking get you from 20 feet of the fuck away. One thing I hate about this game are the fucking enemies' ranges. The range at which they can fucking hit you, because that was bullshit, man. Talk about bullshit cheap deaths. That's exactly what those were. Where's the bloater at? Fucking camera angles, clunky controls, fucking everything, man. I love this game, I love the way it's done, I love its environment, but they could have fucking done a lot better with the controls and camera system. And the enemy's grab range. Because the range at which they can grab you and the range at which they can fucking hurt you is just ridiculous. See, how the fuck did you get all the way over there? Oh, now you can run. Good to know. Real good to know. Did my bomb not blow up? Apparently it didn't. Enemies being one-hit kills in this game are so annoying. Burn, baby, burn. That's how you take care of a bloater easily. If they don't decide to fucking just pull you in like fucking
bloaters.
Bloater. Okay. Got it. I hate to interrupt.
Can we get the fuck out of here?
Pull you in, please? Like fucking scorpion.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Go.
Alright, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it!
You guys gonna help me up at all? Apparently not.
Fucking hate those things.
You guys gonna help me out?
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
Fucking dickheads. They said, no, don't try and shoot him. Don't try and help Joel. Just let him run away. Assholes.
This way!
What about this way? Anything this way?
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right there.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well.
I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery.
That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Give me a minute, I want to look at this house.
I wore my sock.
So, in case you guys couldn't...
You should probably search the house. Sure, there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Before I was so rudely interrupted, in case you guys couldn't tell, those magazines earlier and the way Bill talks and he keeps saying his partner, it is my assumption that they were gay. Like, they were boyfriends. And, they had a fight. And Frank left, and Bill is in love with Frank. Maybe the love wasn't reciprocated. Maybe Bill is gay, and Frank wasn't down with that, so he left. I don't know, but it is my assumption that Bill is in fact gay, and Frank was his boyfriend or love that he was after that couldn't take it anymore. Yeah, I'll take all these supplies. You just had me die twice to a retarded-ass bloater. Note from Frank. Well, Bill, I doubt you'll ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and your set-in-your-ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you can never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it, but I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still, better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. What a dick. But that's why I think maybe the love wasn't reciprocated. Because you saw those looked like gay porn magazines, but I don't know. Just throwing it out there.
Ready?
And I would have ate a gun instead of hanging myself, because I don't want any pain whatsoever. Actually, I would have probably overdosed and died. No, ate a gun.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot.
You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Let's do this, guys.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now, hit it. Hit it. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Okay, from the other side, your left.
Shit.
See, how come he can fucking do that with clickers and not die, but if I get a clicker within 2 feet of me, Bill almost did. We're not good.
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Dickhead.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Gay porn.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city, come by feet and by sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Open
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit. Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
Oh, this isn't good. I gotta move positions. Grab the shoddy, we out. We'll take care of this the easy way.
Son of a bitch! Oh fuck!
Yeah, I know these guys are after me. Oh, and this video's running a little long.
Hey, you. Look out in the street.
Come out, you coward.
Let's do this!
I got it!
This isn't good. I hit him right in the face. I definitely hit him in the face too. I'm gonna have to look at that on the playback. Oh, I was about to say, I definitely hit him in the face.
All right, I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here.
We are gonna loot
you
this
know the
place.
Drill, look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
And then call it an episode after that, because I'm nearing, I'm actually past 40 minutes here. So we're going to loot this stuff really quick, and then call it an episode. Alrighty, looks like this is looted over here. Nothing over here. Alrighty. So I will be saving it and wrapping this episode up. Save. Yes, I want to overwrite the save data. Saving 100. Alrighty, guys, this wraps up this episode. I'm sorry for the stupid bloater deaths. I'm sorry for the stupid clicker deaths. I hate them as much as you guys do. Trust me. I will try to be more careful. But anyway, like I was saying, thank you for watching. If you guys like these videos, please like, subscribe, and share. And I will catch you guys on the next episode. Later.